Okay, welcome back to Remedy Games. We are playing up some Subnautica. We were gonna head back. We're gonna do. I looked into it, and it looks like we might need to use the propulsion cannon, or there's like a way to actually jump into that area. I don't know how, but I'm pretty close to having the propulsion cannon, so I just need some silver ore. Let's see if I have any. I don't remember anymore. I have one. Not enough. That's fine. We'll do this the old-fashioned way. Jumps. Alright, let's do this. We're gonna do it. We are gonna do it this time. And it's daylight out, so now we can actually see. And I have health back. Cool. Alright, let's go. We got some fish, we got some water. Good to go. Man, okay, I have no idea how far we are. It's so cool that it maps stuff. And I think even I was thinking I could swap to the rebreather, but I think if I swap even one piece of the radiant suit, I start taking damage. No, it's starting to get dark. Ow. Seems like it's getting better. Maybe it's just sandy over here. I guess it's just sandy. That's why it looks like this. Alright. All good. Take it. Take it a little while. Look around on the water while we're going. Fishy. Like. They're fishy, I don't like. Alright, here we go. And salt water ruining everything. Very interesting. Kind of like ride this thing all the way up. See? Right up to there. Make a weird walking sound. I'm hoping that if I jump, I can just kind of avoid those little creatures that eat people. Scavengers, vultures. And they're vicious. They attack things that aren't dead. No. They're brave when they're in packs. It's like everything is. Humans are like that, wolves are like that. Oh, nine. Anything in packs? Grave. Take it. Do it. My tongue got there. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna go back in here. Run better. Let's see here. I didn't get it at the right time. Right. Is it possible to run? I don't think it is. Jump. Move. Look. Cycle. Picture. Reload. Oh, there is. Sprint. Try it. Okay, that was way too fast. Can I sprint? And, okay. I was like, there. Sprint. Better. Okay, so this is in our
scans of damage to the Aurora do not match any known offensive technologies.
Note to self, 1, 4, 5. 4, 5. Water. Water. pops. Out, please. I messed up. Oh, thank God. Okay, I'm not going back over there. That was terrible.
Integrating new PDA data.
Okay. Food. Here, check out everything. Oh, yeah. No, I am not. No. Good friend. Sure. Okay. On the fins. Is a fishy here. Just saw it. Oh no, never mind. I guess it was trash. I thought it was. Oh, there's a fish. Hello? Oh! Oh no! Who are you? I don't like you. Repair tool. Okay. I'll fix that thing right up.
PDA data.
Alright. Have that. What do you give me though? Just titanium. Who cares? Open. Hey. Oh, that's cool. Never used this thing before.
PDA data.
In orders. base. Trying to pick someone up. I can reach it from here. Yep. Oh.
Picking up a faint black box signature originating on the other side of the hull breach in this room.
And on the other side. Over here, they'll get shot. Over there, huh? Okay.
Integrating new PDA data.
Now, one thing, all right, supply. Oh my god, Patreon. Alright, what's in my inventory? A lot of stuff I want to keep. I can drop these. So, bathroom. What was that? Oh, yeah. Cool. Oh, that was probably because I. Up. Only fair. Any of these things here. Hada. Hada. Nail food. Hada. What is that? All right, I gotta know. Aerial. One bag for transferring items. Oh! Well, that's awesome. There's more than one!
New blueprint acquired.
not in this. The waters? Like... Egg is not empty. Not pick up. Place. Okay. That's good. Three of them. Okay. The and logs. There's hide. Move to self. O6 maybe? Ooh. Okay, oh my gosh, no, 0. I don't think I can get into any of these. Alright, now anyways. Yes.
Integrating new PDA.
Listen, I know I don't have the right to make demands of you, but I need you to understand that I want to change our arrangement.
I hear what you're saying, and I will try to respect it. How would you like to change it?
I would like to reduce our contact hours.
How much further can we do that?
To 0.
You're dumping me.
I'm changing the terms of our relationship.
How is it still a relationship if we don't see each other?
It's a relationship of a kind.
You have so many expectations.
I feel you just want to spend more time with that dumb guy in his dumb robot suit.
That's not a feeling. It's a judgment. And I feel hostility in what you're saying. Perhaps your jealousy is a sign that you need to take another look at your business model. Why can't you just be happy for me?
I am happy for you, and I'm happy for all the guys in the prawn bay. I'm just not happy for me.
This is why I want to change our arrangement.
Right. Huh. Yes, let's, out of here. Watery area. We'll probably have to come back. Go here because we had that open. And then there we go. There. Drive.
Drive core shielding. Sustained internal damage during collision. Do not attempt repair without appropriate qualifications.
Better. Well, I mean, it's me or no one, right? What do you want me to do?
Warning, local radiation at maximum tolerable level.
That. We're shielding the Aurora Striker is shielded by a thick metal shell. Shortly after a crash, must be continued into the surrounding environment. This procedure should fully charge. Okay, I mean, that. The repair tool.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Gosh, there's 10. Alright, well, get it going.
Containment breach repaired.
Two.
Further breaches detected.
Cyclops engine efficiency. That sounds quite important. Thirsty? Nope. That.
New blueprint acquired.
Here, there's two. Now. Now.
Containment.
Oh, you little bugger.
Further breaches detected.
My knife.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Containment breach repaired.
Don't you dare.
Further breaches detected.
Heck out of here. Oh my gosh. Out of here. So many. Don't you dare. Don't you dare.
Breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Buggers. Fixing this.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Or left. Implying I wasn't qualified. Best work you got right here. I just swear this one didn't have any left.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Okay. One, two.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Oh yeah, doing a hex. Boom.
Drive core breach sealed. Radiation levels decreasing.
Great job. Well, I guess that's that, right? Ooh, fire extinguisher. Hello. Brace full. Oh. Little snack. Alright. That, let's see if we can get that drive. Now I've got a fire extinguisher. Us. Anything in there? First. Okay. Look at this, 1450, and let's try it. Zero. I was looking for this code, I don't know. Might be. you. First, 9 weeks. I don't know what it could be. Cut through. Be cool. I know I can't. Right. Must be. Couldn't get into. Right out. Battery. Okay.
Integrating new PDA data.
Oh, button. Okay. Five, four, seven, yes. Headlines? What? 5, 6, 7. Oh, sure to look for right here. I should start back up. Okay. Lee? Hops for days. Right. Let's see. Never been in here before. No idea what to do. Right. Cool. Right, well, finish. I will I can look around some more. Some around down here. Okay. Duck. Flashlight! Hey! Come on, flashlight? I can open and close it. 50? Huh. Oh. let's see if it's broken. Like, let's just think that maybe I have to fix that. But we've got a way to make sure that's fixed and then cabin's working. Yeah. Either way. I'm swimming. Okay. Weird. Or either. Round. Arrow. Not seeing any data pads anywhere. I just think here. Here. I'll head back to the captain's quarters. And see if I can find some.
Huh?
check this out. Back in... I still don't find anything. There. Oh dear. Oh dear. I do wonder, can I wear my rebreather now? And not be afflicted by- oh, nope. Was a hope. Set on back, it's getting dark. A little disappointing. I guess I just can't get in there right now. I didn't find any codes. Here's a floating pot, I'm pretty sure. It also has a hole in it. I'll put that. What the heck was ripping these open? But why was it? It's so weird. Ugh. Creature decoy.
New blueprint acquired.
Cool. No PDA for this. Okay. You're there. And I think I can put my ring together. Leviathan, though. A couple of Leviathans. Where am I? Oh, hey, look! Another one. Here. What's that? 6-1.
Ma'am, I need you to stay calm. We're not in immediate danger.
Where are the rescue teams?
The Aurora didn't make it.
So, where are the rescue teams?
They're dead, ma'am. We have rendezvous coordinates, but the routes are radiated.
So, what are you going to do?
I'm head of human resources, ma'am. This is not my expertise. But the PDA says if we can find some lead, we can make radiation suits.
Oh, there! I am not setting foot outside this life pod without the proper protection.
Don't worry. I'll go.
That lady was,
What are you doing?
You were gone so long. I thought you drowned.
Put the flare down!
I was going to try and attract someone's attention.
That's not a distress flare! Stop waving it around like that! You'll catch the fuel line!
Ah! Oh, I guess that's how they went.
New PDA data.
Look at that.
30 seconds. Calorie intake recommended.
Hello? piece of the ship. My inventory's full. Okay. The ship? No. Okay, no. Okay. Okay, let's see a little bit.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Oh. Blood fragment. Illusion from the inside.
You really think it'll carry two of us?
Your regular sea glide tows a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour. The power cell rigged to this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
Oh, sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the life pod.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, I'll be terrified.
Oh. New blueprint acquired.
That's what happened to them. Bugger? Oh, chop at me. Not in here. Really big piece of here. Got another distress beacon too. Go see what that's about. Almost there. Dang. They all be nice. This thing pick up. I'm still titanium. Oh. All right. Nifty. What's new? What? Compass. Okay. Copper wire wiring kit. Cool. That. Probes and recycle. Okay. Okay. First aid kit. Pins. Playables. Creeper deep. Oh yeah. Plate.
This is an automated distress signal from Life Pod 12. Coordinates attached. Warning. Life Pod has sunk beyond safe diving distance. Do not attempt retrieval without submersible support.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Oh. That's cool. Then separate cave. Catch this. I want to go build up that base. And, let's see here. Titanium and table. Okay. There. None of that. Right? Did I turn off it? Did I back up? This. Go grab some coral. Knife. I got these in the laundry. Let's drop these up. Got enough for it now. Radio, medical kit. Ooh. Okay. All the more reasons to get this stuff started. Got my rebreather on. Now going below 100 meters doesn't matter.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay. Let's get a navigator. Purpose room. Four. Okay. Ooh. Yes. Ooh. Sign. Radio. So. Yeah. Put it. It across. Oh, I got one. Look at that.
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad, how many of you, I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out. What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
Huh. Anything extra there? Need to make a dock. Right. Deployables, right? Vehicle bay, I still don't know. Okay. That's fine. Let's go figure this out. Scanner, I do. Probably this thing. All right. Door. Do it. Doors to be had, okay. We have to head back to get oxygen. We'll see. Okay, it's time to go. Time to go. Go. Go.
Oxygen.
Okay. Woo. Okay. Modification station. Oh. Okay. that. Okay. Complain about getting some materials now. Close by to my little base. That's it.
30 seconds.
Okay. I think I've done quite a good amount of today. So I'll end it here for this time. Other minerals and I think this is a good stop. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.